Good morning, everyone. I'm delighted to be here, and it's no small feat to pack a room at the Mandarin. And not only did you pack the room, but you all look beautiful and wide awake, and it's 7 in the morning. So congratulations to everyone for that. As Barbara said, it is a privilege to be here and to be able to thank you all in person for your exceptional dedication and your generous support of the important work that's being done every day at the Susan F. Smith Center for Women's Cancers. I was, you know, really energized to learn how long, when I was talking with Barbara, how long this group has been working together and how big the organization has grown and how much money you all have raised. It's incredible to think that over $18 million, $18 million for women's cancer research and care has been raised since the first executive council breakfast years ago. And this accomplishment is truly outstanding. So please congratulate yourselves again. Thank you. In addition to thanking Barbara, I'd also like to thank her co-chairs for organizing today's breakfast, Hazel, Debbie, Janet Greenwood, and Leslie Kiley, and the entire host committee for their leadership in putting together this fantastic event and what I know will be a wonderful, wonderful program. I also want you to know that I realize, and as Barbara said, I have an enormous job ahead of me, so I do understand it takes a village, and I'd also like to recognize some of our trustees of the Institute who are with us today. So if Monica Chandra is here in the room, I'm not sure she's here yet, but she'll be here probably momentarily. And Deborah, we've already acknowledged, but Deborah, please stand up because you look fabulous and you are our leader. And Amy, Kyle, please stand. And Sandra Stratford, our other Institute trustee, please, the trustees at Dana-Farber. So in conclusion, and before I introduce Alan, I just, again, want to thank you for the warm welcome. I've been here for 90 days. My husband and I have had a wonderful introduction to Boston, but a very, very warm welcome to the Dana-Farber Cancer Institute community and family. And I'm delighted that my mother-in-law, Becky Duval Reese, is with me today. She is our first visitor from Texas and landed about 12 hours ago. So Becky, thank you for being here. And so every dollar, again, that we raise together is making a critical difference in helping patients, and they're providing important resources so that women and families can live longer and better lives. And so we are truly grateful.